this game is reminiscent of the 1990 to 1993 era, which had this gray car body with the red M and the white stripe. That face scheme came out on the Monongahela's fleet of Super 7 locomotives, which were General Electric products as well. They were rebuilt from Western Mississippi locomotives. On the long bed, we noticed the ES-44AC, which is a little different than what you notice on a lot of other locomotives. You don't see the locomotive model out there on the long bed very often. But the reason that was done is because on the paint scheme that was applied in the Super 7 series, that area actually said Super 7. So in accordance with Mississippi's efforts to try to duplicate these original paint schemes as closely as possible, they decided to put out the ES-44AC designation on the long bit there at